Choose your opponent.
I will spear Velos like a wild animal.
For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
It ends here!
You must have done well in there.
Did you not see?
I haven't seen a fight from inside the arena in years. But if the crowds are cheering like that, perhaps I have a hero on my hands after all.
Of course they cheer for me. Who could resist cheering for a warrior legend in the arena?
Maybe the stories I've heard are true.
Skura?
Marion?
Ah, Mystias. I knew it as soon as I laid eyes on you. You could be hero of the arena like Skura. If you keep fighting, I foresee a long and profitable career.
For both of us.
Talk to Skura when you're ready to continue.
Χαίρετε και καλώς ήλθετε εις το μείζον πολιτήριον ενταυτή. Ευώδια αρώματα εκ Κορίνθου και Κρήτης. Δωρεύω ίε εκ Κυρίνης και εξ Αθηνών.
Choose your opponent.
I'll hunt Ivanti in the arena.
You want the best!
I said,
do you want the best? Do you want the best? Well, here they are!
Yeah.
Your blade, Mystios. The spear. It reminds me of long ago. Of the Persians.
This spear has killed many Persians.
As have I. On the battlefield and in the arena.
You fought in the Persian wars?
I did.
What was that like?
Hard. The Persians were a formidable enemy. They had the numbers. They had warriors from all conquered lands in their armies. It took a united Greek war to turn them back. Anything less would have been total defeat.
A united Greek world. Seems like fantasy now.
Agreed. But coming back from the war was harder than the war itself. Maeon and I found daily life afterwards to be difficult. We had been men filled with life and death purpose. We found that again in the arena.
What was the arena like in your time?
It was a place of honor and heroism. I bathed my blade in blood for years. But that was a different time, and I was a different man.
How exactly did you become hero of the arena? What did you do?
I survived.
I have to go.
You've done a warrior's job in the arena. Keep it up.
Thank you.
You're going to get absolutely destroyed in there.
Choose your opponent.
I'll fight this king of the bandits.
For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
War!
Doesn't have many privileges outside those of pleasure, fame, and glory. Tell me, Mystios, do you have anyone close to you? Friends, family, lovers?
I have people in my life, people that are important to me. Do you have that as well?
My daughter's very important to me.
Surely you have friends from your days in the arena.
I did.
What happened to them?
I'm hero of the arena. The number one champion. I've killed them all in honorable combat. They rest down the coast from here.
What about your family? Your daughter?
My beloved Anea. The first time I held her in my hands, I knew I'd never be able to kill again. She's the reason I stopped fighting, even if I can't disentangle myself from the arena entirely.
How long ago was that?
Years ago. Many years ago.
I won't push any further. But come see me fight.
I envy you, Mystios. You have everything to gain. Don't let it slip away.
Το πολύον εστί ημέτερον, αντακέον τάραχος και λευκόχρουν φάλιν, ακυπησί.
Choose your opponent.
The rock from Athens is about to be crushed.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Somebody help me! God, no! Get it out!
I will lead those who oppose us to the gates of the underworld. Cosmos, be my guide! Choose your opponent.
Vasilis will have devoured his last opponent.
This is it.
Congratulations, Mystios. You've lived up to what Maeon and I saw in you. You're destined for greatness.
Thank you.
I'm done, Mystios. I'm leaving. A life outside the arena gates is no longer for me. I need to move on.
Where will you go from here? What will you do?
I need to live life the best way I know how.
Will you see your daughter?
My little Anea? Yes. I think I'll see her.
I hope we meet again, Skura. Why do you want to leave the arena now?
It's because of you, Mystios. I finally watched you in the arena.
How long has it been since you've watched a fight?
A long time. But I'm glad I went back in. You've stirred feelings in me I thought to be long dead.
I understand, friend.
Friend? Not old man?
Not old man. Friend.
Oh, before I leave, I've set up one last fight for you. The best arena fighter the Greek world has to offer. It won't be easy. But then again, nothing in the arena ever is. Are you interested?
I'll do it. Gross.
You want to fight someone in the arena?
I'm leaving.
Fine by me.